Church
staff.
From here, we did a free spin, which looks like this. 5, 6, 7, 8, rock step, triple step, triple step. From another angle, this angle would be good. I think rock turn, triple step. Next thing that we did was shoulder taps. Also starting from cross hand, rock step, touch, touch. When you're done, step, step.
And if follows feel like doing a triple step at the end, that's okay.
We also did it without tapping the shoulder and keeping a sort of a wider, a little bit more distance, which I like because it just gives me a little more freedom. Next thing that we did was the